get the hell away from my bike.
Whoa, chill, okay? Sorry. Didn't know it was yours. It's a nice bike, though.
Hey, sorry, buddy. I thought you were one of those crazies. I just can't trust people anymore. I've been dealing with nut bars all day long. These zombies. They're annoying, sure, but they're easy to kill. Well, kind of fun, even. The real threat is the people. An outbreak like this does things to men. The violence, the death, seeing loved ones die. Change. It makes people snap. Just like that. People just like you and me. Just when humanity should be coming together, they turn on each other instead. I've got a daughter to protect. I won't let anything get in my way.
Your daughter? Listen, I can take you both back to the safe house.
Katie needs her Zombrex every 24 hours. Right, baby?
Oh, your daughter.
Do you know what would happen if she didn't get her Zombrex every day? But I would never let that happen. We still have some time, Katie. I'll find some if it kills me.
Hey, look, let's get you and your daughter back to the safe house so that...
Get the hell away from her.
Ooh, crap.
You're just one of those nut bars. You just want to hurt her to keep her from getting her Zombrex. Nobody messes with my kid.
Thank you.
Katie, are you all right? Katie, you're okay. You're safe now. That's all that matters.
That guy was a few screws short of a workbench. Okay, this place is nuts.
I swear I met that guy somewhere before.